Yo, what's up guys? Today's video is all about the best settings for controller on Apex Legends Season 9. Let me tell you guys about the settings I'm running now. A few things have changed since the last settings video, and let me show you all right now. Alright, so one thing is I will only talk about the things that I have changed. Alright, so let's jump into this. First up, interact prompt style. I did change it to compact, as you see. Display more or less information about weapons and items on the ground. Well, I've been playing this game since day one, so I pretty much know what everything is. I don't really need the extra information on my screen. That's really the first thing I've changed. Up next, we have damage numbers. Display overhead numbers when damaging opponent. For this one, I would suggest stacking, but also both is pretty good. All right, so this is a new Season 9 setting. It's jetpack control for all the Valkyrie mains. Personally, I like it toggle, but hold is not bad. You know, it's really preference. Same as crouching, you can crouch spam with hold or toggle. I use toggle for that as well. So, you know, I use it for jetpack control as well. Up next, we have taking damage closest death box or crafting menu. I would highly suggest you put that off, because if you want to quickly armor swap an armor in a box, you know, you can do that without getting shot at and then being put out of the box. So all you have to do is press circle and you will be out of the box yourself, you know, because you don't want to get shot and then forcefully out of the box without picking up something you really need mid gunfight. Up next, we have the controller settings. Personally, I do like Evolved. I've been playing on that setting on many different games for years now. I jump with L1 and of course the rest of the buttons, crouch with R3, melee with circle, and tactical ability with square. I do have a scuff controller for two back paddles. I only have two, not four, and both of those are reload actually, and tactical ability, so it's not that special, but I do jump with L1. If you guys want to try that out, I highly suggest it. It's really nice. Same as crouch on R3. It's much better than crouching slash sliding with a circle. The next ones I didn't really change. I do like the crouch with toggle. Same as the survival slot button. I do think it's way more useful than doing emotes or whatever. And besides, I think the emote wheel is easy to find. So the new survival slot button, I have it on. Also, the menu cursor speed speaks for itself. I do like it a little bit higher, so you can quickly grab something out of a death box if you need. All right, so my golden sensitivity right now is 6-3. 6 for look sensitivity, and for ADS, it's 3. I used to run 6-4 a lot, but I don't know. Sometimes I was just a little inaccurate from long distance with the higher ADS, so I did decide to put it down one notch to 3, and I think you guys should try it out. It's really nice to be accurate, but also with the look sensitivity, it's really nice to look around quickly, left to right, behind you, whatever, but to still be steady when aiming or zoomed in. I didn't mess around with any of these advanced settings, but you know, if you do like it, I would put the higher scopes a little bit higher, obviously, so you can be faster with sniper scopes and stuff, but I like it normal. Honestly, try out the response curve as well. I would try out every different one in the training mode to see which one you like, because if you come from different games like Overwatch, you might like a different response curve than Classic. But if you come from games like Call of Duty, I would try Classic, because I will think you like that very much. So just try them out in training mode and you'll see which one fits you. Alright, the rest I didn't really change. Look at the advanced controls. I didn't mess around with that because I think it's really good as it is now. Also guys, make sure to put your field of view up to at least 90. Don't go anything below 90. Trust me on that one, because with a field of view, you'll be able to see much more in your screen than, you know, if you were to have it at like 80 field of view. So please put it up a bit. You will see the difference immediately, and you know, I think you'll like the higher field of view. All right, so those are my settings for this season. I really like them. I think I'm doing quite well with those settings. I do use a special controller, a scuff controller, but it's not really a major difference from a normal controller, because I still jump with L1. And yeah, well, with this controller, I have different joysticks, so I would look into different joysticks if I were you guys, because I'm not really a fan of the normal PS4 slash PS5 joysticks. So if you want to have a better aim, just try to look at different joysticks like Control Freak, Scuff Gaming, whatever. Just look into those. Also guys, Valkyrie and the bow, really good. As you know, we've been playing Season 9 for a little bit now, and man, I love Valkyrie. I love the bow. I think it's really great. I just want to give you my thoughts on that. I hope you guys will enjoy the short gameplay I've added. Please, if we can reach 1,000 likes, that would be amazing. So if you do enjoy this video, please make sure to hit that like button. Also, let me know down in the comments if you guys do want to see some arena gameplay. I'm playing on PS5. Lucky enough, I have one. I mean, the lobby's already 20 people dead, man. Got her. Whoa.
I'm throwing an Rockstar. I stunned him.
Whoa, chill, buddy. That's how you do it. Charging shield. Come on. You see him right there. You see how tough these lobbies are? Jesus. Even if we killed everybody. Just low. You're blocking the door.
Not on my screen, but the door doesn't.
Die, please. Oh shit, another one here. Oh, I need your help, man. I thought you were with me. I knew it.
I can't, the other one.
I got one.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing, man? Whoa, I think he literally tried to escape with his downed buddy on his alt. Can you do that? Don't push me, please. I got more. What is he doing, dude? You're only hindering me. Jesus, what the hell was that? I think she's balanced. I'm just landing on this guy. Come land on this guy with me. He's one.
Hello. Good day to you.
Hello.
Are you gonna get him? Thank you. Body's coming.
That all missed. Hey! Confirmed kill on whole squad. Looking for good people until you find someone you like. How the hell did that miss? Hello. He's fried. Oh god, his friend is right there. Cover me. He's low. Nice. You're one. Watch out. Oh my god. Hiding on the toilet. Oh, this is the toilet.
Yes, cool.
Where are you from? I'm from the Netherlands, bro. Found him.
Lifeline. Single lifeline.
Just land on him. He's trying to snipe us at the sky. Hello.
Hello, dude.
Quickly armor swap on him. I'm waiting for you. I hit him really hard. Just take your jump pad. Caustic. It's a caustic. Oh, I got the other one. Don't worry. And you're dead. Let's go.
Also
cracked. Low. Got him. Confirmed kill on whole squad. On me. Nice takedown. How'd that feel? Dead. Got a Bannon in my sight. I'm landing on this guy's head. Okay. Oh, 14 damage 3 times! Oh god, 14 damage 3 times! Are you kidding me? I'll block this door. Wow, Eva 8, letting me down.
Oh, low.
Reloading. I need to reload, of course.
I need help. I need help.
That's coming from where you're standing at. Yeah, no? He's killed over. Almost killed.
Almost
dead.
10 seconds and the ring's just
ahead. More. Hang on.
Sure. Hold up. You got a down guy over there. The new stream is like my second time streaming this year. Right. Push in. I got him. Don't worry. One of them is Silver's. Oh, now I'm good, thanks. 21 is still possible, but it's gonna be difficult as hell.
I need to.
He's booking it. Need help?
Almost.
Oh shit. Fall back. Where's the other guy?
Here, I think he ran.
Then buy it, I know, man, if you want it so bad. God damn it, man. I'm literally one. Oh, I'm dead. God damn it.
That sucks. Just cost a camping with a Spitfire. Okay.
It's a 2v1. There's no chance. It's a 2v1, man. I can't win that.